as the state of Karnataka is witnessing massive surge in COVID cases. Karnataka Congress leaders have kick-started their 11-day Pad Yatra seeking early implementation of the Mekedatu drinking water project this morning. In fact, COVID-appropriate norms were not followed at the rally in Ramnagara district. Now, at a time when we're seeing cases are rising across the country, citizens have been asked to follow all COVID protocols. We have our politicians once again showing a complete lackadaisical approach towards COVID-appropriate behavior.
Well, absolutely. In fact, this Padyatra is coming at a time when the state is witnessing a resurgence of the COVID cases here. In fact, the 9,000 to 10,000 is the cases being reported now, the bulk of which is in Bangalore and the neighboring districts. And we're seeing that Ramnagara is a neighboring district when, during the peak of the COVID and COVID 1 and 2nd. These are the districts which had the highest number of cases because they border the other states too. So this Padyatra, even though the BJP had asked the Congress to withdraw, saying the rise of number of cases, the Congress party president said that these numbers are fudge. These are being done by the state government to ensure that the Congress doesn't carry out the Padyatra. They are rattled by the Congress's protest. He even called it a BJP COVID rather than is saying that, you know, it is a COVID. And they said that they will take all precautions, but they will continue with the Padyatra. Now, there has lot of been criticism over this, saying that the Congress should not have carried out this Padyatra during this time. But the Congress president D.K. Shivakumar says that this is numbers are being fledged, inflated, so that this Congress rally is stopped in the state. We also question when the Prime Minister can carry on the protest, Prime Minister can carry on the his election rallies and election campaigns by the BJP. Why is it only that Congress is being stopped in Karnataka, even as the Congress has stopped their rallies in Uttar Pradesh, saying that because of COVID cases, to which D.K. Shivakumar replied that that's an election state, this is not, hence, and it is a drinking water, it's a people issue, they'll carry out the Padyatra.